I was a bit shocked to see that you're still alive. I must have mixed you up with that Richard Harris bloke. So, as coherently as you can, could you tell us one of your favourite stage anecdotes?